Yeah, I was doing fine. Started fresh out here in the West for 2 years. Barely ever on my mind. Till a friend called up telling me that you gon' move here. Oh my dog, I've been stalling. I've been waiting for you so damn long. And I want all you and your body coming closer. Ain't nobody gon' know about when we put on the show.
What is going on, guys and girls? My name is Kaden K and welcome to Call of Duty World War II. Now, today, there's a rumor going around in the community stating that the best gun in the game right now is this puppy right here, the BAR assault rifle. Now, there are only two ways to unlock this weapon. There's the easy way and there's the hard way. So, the easy way of going about this, it all depends on your situation and which copy of the game that you bought. So, if you bought the Deluxe Pro Edition or the Digital Deluxe Edition, you will receive a whole bunch of stuff. You will receive double XP, you'll receive a prestige token, which you will need to unlock the BAR right here. Now, the BAR is unlockable at level 52, and that is a bit of grinding you gotta do, but you wanna have the best weapon of the game right now, right away, as soon as possible. So this is the easiest way in order to get the BAR assault rifle, which is said to be the best gun in the game right now. So you go to your the headquarters, you do all your challenges and you get your unlock tokens and stuff like that, and you can go straight ahead and unlock the BAR assault rifle. So I tried it out in the firing range. It's pretty good. It has decent recoil. The recoil is almost non-existent. The fire rate is pretty decent, but the only downside to this weapon right here is the magazine side. The magazine side is shockingly horrific. There's only 20 in the mag, which is quite strange for an assault rifle, but being the best gun in the game right now, you cannot complain at the moment. So I took it in a couple lobbies, you know, tried it out. You have to have decent accuracy to use this gun, and it's the type of gun that you wanna, you know, keep to long to medium long distance engagements, because if you come across people with, you know, PPSH or the grease gun in close quarter situation, 9 times out of 10 you'll get outgunned. But I found that the grease gun absolutely outguns me at certain distances, but this gun absolutely does the job. So the rumor is starting to be true. I don't know, I have yet to test it out more, do a bit more experiments with it, but it absolutely looks promising, because this is my first match that I actually ever in Call of Duty besides the beta, and it went pretty well. Didn't win, but it went pretty well using a weapon. I was just trying to get my aim fixed and all that stuff, but this gun was not available in the beta, and it was actually available in E3. So the YouTubers, the pro YouTubers, the MLG players and the pro players got to use this weapon in E3. I don't think if it was that good during that alpha test or beta test for Call of Duty World War II multiplayer, but as of right now, this gun is absolutely amazing. So you guys could try it out. As I said, there's only two ways to unlock it, the easy and the hard way. You gotta level up, or you can use the prestige token depending on which version of your game you bought. It is very, very interesting to use this weapon. But when it comes to certain maps and, you know, close quarter situations, you want to be very, very, very careful. You want to try and level it up so you can be the most effective weapon out there. You know, you want to get the extended mags, the quick draw and all that stuff. And once you get all of that, oh my gosh, guys, you'll be absolutely beasting in the early stages of Call of Duty World War II multiplayer. So that is all I have for you guys today. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Like, comment, and subscribe, and tell me which gun you want to see next on the channel. So with that said, I'll catch you guys in another video.